Hello. So let us observe the fourth example of system of linear equations. So here we have three equations, z equal to 5, z equal to 3 and x equal to 4. We are considering these three equations in three variables, x, y and z. So these are three variables. So although there is no y variable in these three equations, but we can say that coefficient of y in these equations are 0. So, the first equation is basically 0 into x plus 0 into y plus 1 into z equal to 5. The second equation is 0 into x plus 0 into y plus 3 into z, sorry, plus 1 into z equal to 3. And for the last one, 1 into x plus 0 into y plus 0 into z equal to 4. So, these are three equations in three variables x comma y comma z, and we are about to find is there any solution of these three linear equations. So observe that if some point a comma b comma c is a solution of these three equations, then this a comma b comma c should satisfy all the three points. So if it satisfies the first equation, so this a comma b comma c should satisfy all the three equations. So if this point satisfy the first equation, then we have c equal to 5 from the first one, and from the second one we have c equal to 3. Again we have 5 equal to 3, which is absurd. So there cannot exist any point a comma b comma c which satisfy all the three equations, because any point does not satisfy the first two equation alone. So there is no chance of any point, existence of any point which satisfy all the three equations. So let us see this system of linear equation, what the geometric representation of it, so that we can understand why this system of linear equation has no solution. So again we are considering our red line to be x axis, y line to be green line to be y axis, and the blue line to be z axis, which is perpendicular on both x and y axis. So our first equation was z equal to 5. So this is z equal to 5. So z equal to 5 is a plane which is parallel to xy plane, passing through the point 0, 0, 5. So its z intercept is 0, 0, 5, and it does not intersect at any point on x axis or y axis because it is parallel to the plane xy. So this is our z equal to 5 plane. Now similarly, z equal to 3 is a plane which is again parallel to xy xy plane, and it is passing through the point 0, 0, 3. So its z intercept is 0, 0, 3. So this is our second plane. And our third equation was x equal to 4. So x equal to 4 will be parallel to yz plane, because there are this plane will not intercept at any point of x y axis and z axis, but its x intercept is 4, 0, 0. So it will cut the x axis at 4, 0, 0, and this plane is parallel to yz plane. Okay. Now, if we introduce back our first equation, the first plane z equal to 5, then we can see that these two planes, the first and the third plane, is intersecting at a straight line. So, if we want to know the solution of first equation and third equation, we will get the solution will be this straight line. So, there are infinitely many solutions for the first and the third equation. So, this is the straight line which denote the solution of this first and the third equation. So there are infinitely many solutions. Now if we introduce back the second equation, we will see again it will intersect the third equation, the third plane, at a straight line. So these are two straight lines where in the first one, the first and the third equation are intersecting. The first and the third plane are intersecting, and in the second line, the second and the third plane are intersecting. But these two straight lines are not intersecting at any point. They are basically parallel to each other. So we can see that there are no points where these two straight lines are intersecting each other, or there are no points where these three planes are intersecting each other. So there is no solution for this system of linear equation. Thank you.